design a defensive structure, which could be a castle, a watchtower, or just a simple wall. This really made this think outside the box and pushed our limits.